You look at Florida, and we're a very diverse state. So you want to make sure that the people that are in your workforce reflect that, because then they can give you a different perspective and their life experience that will help you with your business and your growth of your business and help you compete. So I think having a diverse workforce is the way to succeed. It's not just a checkbox, it is your asset.